We've learned that an Unidad captain named Fuentes has been working with Yuri and Polito. Interrogate Fuentes and see what intel he can give us.
Buckle up, people.
Set the scope.
Okay, this is the Unidad firebase. We're looking for the captain who's in contact with Yuri and Polito. We need the target alive.
Roger that. Ooh, well.
Deploying drone. Sniper, top of the tower. Sniper up in the tower. I got a third.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt, inside the bunker. I got one, inside the bunker.
Makes five. Here we go.
Got it. Eyes on the Unidad captain. to see you. Hold up.
I've been wanting one of these.
Yo, eyes on a grunt. Next to the checkpoint. Move into position. Good to go. Got a generator over here. Got him. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. Got him.
That makes five.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area. Relax. We're still good.
Hearing those supply choppers overhead. With this info, we can find and grab one of them for the rebels.
Okay, total south of the end.
How's it going, fuckstick?
Pendejos. You are dead.
Mierda. You may as well kill me now. I'm not talking, carajo.
Well, that's your choice. But with a pair of sick fucks like Yuri and Polito, one day that might be you hanging from their ceiling. You can't trust them. It would be a relief if I took them out of your life.
Look, I'm not a snitch, but let's just say, yeah, they freaked me out. The thing is, they're not even in ITACUA.
So call them back to ITACUA. Tell them you've got a package ready.
Oye, Olito. I got a lamb ready for delivery. Un borrego. Vale.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS with that description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it, they use that spot for their enhanced interrogations.
Send us the location and we'll take care of it.
Put them in the ground for me. Make sure they feel the pain.